Well, what do you get when you combine creativity with castaways? Check this out. It's called Trash the Runway. Tonight, 30 students from around the metro will show off their fashions they've created with everything from candy wrappers to old receipts to bike tires.
Oh, my gosh.
The 14th Trash the Runway show is at CU's Mackey Auditorium at 7 tonight. Tickets are $25. Pretty cool.